Hi everyone. Today in this video I want to share with you one offer on prepaid mobile recharges in Amazon. So let's get started. The offer is you'll get flat 50% cashback, and the maximum cashback is rupees 50 per customer. This is applicable on all payment methods, like COD is not available obviously. So max cashback is rupees 50, and the offer period is 1st to 20th February. And the good thing is it's eligible for both existing and new customers. And you can see that the cashback will be given to you in 3 days of recharge. The offer valued on all payment methods, credit, debit cards, net banking and Amazon Pay balance. So it's not compulsory that you have to use Amazon Pay only. You can do it through other payment transactions as well. The telecom partners are like most of the people are covered. And something more information about the offer is recharge using any payment method and get a 50% cashback. The total cashback that a customer is avail is 50 rupees. So no minimum charge required to be eligible for the offer. No minimum recharge, so you don't have to give any minimum recharge like 100 200. No minimum recharge policy is there. So if you do a recharge of rupees 100, you will be receiving 50 cashback. If you do a recharge of rupees 50, then you will only receive 24 rupees cashback. If you do 200 also, you will not receive 100, because maximum cashback is 50. You will be receiving only 50 rupees. So anything more than 100 will only give you 50 rupees cashback. Okay, cashback will be credited in 3 days. Offer is applicable on all mobile recharges. So if you are looking for a mobile recharge, then you can make use of this offer to get a 50 rupees cashback. Okay, as this offer is valid till 20th February, so we have good amount of time. So don't miss this offer. Just do a recharge through Amazon instead of any other thing. Generally we use other wallets like Paytm, PhonePe or MobiQuick. Instead, go for Amazon this time and just reap 50 rupees reward. Okay, thanks for watching this video. If you have any queries, any tech queries, let me know through the comment section. I'll try to make a video and help you on that. Thanks for watching this video. Have a nice day. Bye. Try, but you never